Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to ask you to do something right now. Please affirm your commitment to Blair and to Loren by right now responding in unison, we do!
We do.
Time is going by so much faster than I'm starting to regret not spending all of it with you. Now I'm wondering why I've kept...
I'm so deeply, incredibly in love with you. And I want to spend the rest of my life making you happy.
As your relationship matures with time, my hope for you both is that these bonds continue to grow and strengthen. As you both come to rely upon each other, you'll find that you're both much stronger together.
I, Loren, take you, Blair, to be my wife. I want to grow old along with you. I want to share the blessings of children and family with you.
I, Blair, take you, Loren, to be my husband. I want to grow old along with you. I want to share the blessings of children and family with you.
So if I have a yen, I've gotta let you...
Always strive to make each day better than the last by realizing there's no limit to the happiness you each can realize with each other.
Today, before these honored guests and beloved family members, I vow to love you and honor you for as long as we both shall live. I vow to respect you, listen to you, and grow with you through good times and bad times.
Today, before these honored guests and beloved family members, I vow to love you and honor you for as long as we both shall live. I vow to respect you, listen to you, and grow with you through good times and bad times.
It's the only one. It's Loren's mom and dad.
I love my dad. And I'm gonna cry.
Give it a second.
That's the one thing that's a...
He never shows any emotion in that way, and so seeing that was crazy. It made me realize what was actually happening.
Oh, that's good.
Time is going by so much faster.
With this ring, I give you my promise. From this day forward, you will not walk alone. And Blair, you accept this ring and Loren as your husband?
I do.
I, Blair, take you, Loren.
For my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or worse. For richer or poor. In sickness and in health. For as long as we both shall live. And Loren, do you accept this ring and Blair as your wife?
I do.
Please put on the ring.
Congratulations, I love both of you guys.
We can roll with the punches. We can stroll hand in hand. And when I say it's forever, you understand that you're always in my heart. You're always on my mind. And when it all becomes too much, you're never far behind. And there's no one that comes close to you could ever take your place. There's only you can love me this way.
Just another boyfriend coming through, because she's standing in front of you guys.
Today, yeah. And you're always in. there's no one that comes close to you could ever take your place. Cause only you can love me this way.
She is like such a princess with him, and I just love that he spoils her so much. And just, he really has taken, he's taken care of her, I think, the best out of everyone, of course. Clearly, because she's marrying him.
And you're always in my heart, you're always on my mind, and when it all becomes too much, you're never far behind. And there's no one that comes close to you could ever take your place. Cause only you can love me this way.
Seeing Blair happy has made me happy, and aww. I love her, and I'm happy for you guys. Congrats.
It's my true honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Loren, you may kiss your bride. Yeah.